नमस्ते, वेलकम टू येट अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ बिजनेस डायलॉग्स बाय थॉट हैबिटेट स्पीक्स। लाइक अकॉम्प्लिश्ड वुमेन, हेल्थ मैटर्स एंड पॉलिटिक्स 360। आवर बिजनेस डायलॉग्स इज आल्सो बिकमिंग यूनिक डे आफ्टर डे। वी हैव इंटरव्यूड सम ऑफ द मोस्ट फॉरवर्ड लुकिंग स्टार्टअप्स, बिजनेसेस एंड business profession. So similarly, we have Dr. Mamta Mitra, who is the co-founder of Seniors First. Seniors First is India's premium online marketplace for senior care tools, services and products. It was launched with an aim to provide excellent and accessible resources that improve the quality of life for seniors, the caregivers and the community. Senior First offers one-click access to premium tools, services and products for all our seniors. So yes, this is something which we have been looking for all these years, looking after our grandparents and parents who would stay far away from us, is something very unique. And it is something which has been our default requirement. And Seniors First is addressing that. So without much delay, Dr. Mamta, welcome to the show.
Thank you. Thanks, Arvind, for inviting me for this interview. And good morning to all of you.
So Dr. Mamta, I am jumping on to the So first of all, what was the inspiration behind Seniors First?
Yeah, the inspiration was the COVID situation. COVID situation took the senior citizens off guard. All of a sudden, their domestic help stopped coming, cooks stopped coming, their children could not visit them. So they were lonely, they were helpless. So this helplessness situation of my parents made me think that, we can help them through the technology, but they had to download so many apps. And in the lockdown situation, even the home delivery system was not allowed. So how to help such people? At least we can provide a community feeling to them. We can provide them belongingness by community participation, by providing help to them. So we thought, let us download the apps on their mobile and teach them how to use. For example, so many apps are there which help the senior citizens, but it was very difficult to train them on each and different kinds of apps on the mobile. So we thought, let us integrate all the utilities, all the services in one app, so that seniors will have to learn only one app and it should be user friendly. And by the click of button, the services should be available at their doorstep through the verified service providers. The second issue was, even if you provide the services to the senior citizens, we are really sure of the security. We are really sure of the quality of the service providers. So we thought that let us verify the service providers, whosoever we will onboard on our platform first, and then onboard them. So we wanted to provide them the services through the verified and professional service providers. So this was the idea which led to the launch of Senior First. On the Senior First, we are not only aiming providing healthcare services to the senior citizens, we were integrated at least 6 branches of, you can say, care. We want to provide them with the daily assistance, legal and professional help, living solutions, and so many things are there. Community development is there, entertainment activities, gaming, so that not only the health is taken care of, but also emotional needs are taken care of on a single platform through a click of button, which is very, very convenient for our parents and grandparents to use.
Yeah, that's really interesting. But Mamta, just tell me, but as you rightly said, seniors are in tech savvy. Like they neither have the patience nor have that ability to click on each and every mobile application and download, right?
Yes.
So in that case, how do you ensure they are comfortable in downloading your app and using everything, and you ensure that they get all the services through Senior?
Yes. See, our technology platform is a newest technology. It is called Progressive Web App. And we have ensured, first thing is that it should be very easily accessible. It should be user-friendly interface. The second thing is it is in dual language, English and Hindi. The fonts are very big. Okay. And we have put a tutorial on our website itself, which tells that you have to just click one button and it will be downloaded on your smartphone, even on your desktop. It auto updates itself, and it runs on very, you can say, low Wi-Fi network also. This is one thing. And these days, you cannot escape technology. And technology is an enabler. One of the things that COVID situation has told us is that we have become adaptable to use the technology. Even the seniors, even my parents, they have never used Gmeet or Zoom or any other thing, Netflix. Now they are using and they are comfortable using it. So initial hitch is always there, but once they upload on the mobile, they know that it is easy to surf. Apart from this, even if they have any issue, we have got our call center. They can always call our person and they can always ask for help and assistance. And our call center is always ready to help. The third thing is we have got chatbot also. They can speak up and tell to the chatbot about their requirements, and our chatbot will be able to assist. And if it is not able to assist, it will direct the request to our customer care, and customer care center will call them and will see how they can help the seniors with their request. So we have got them, given them multiple options to seek help without any trouble. They with a single click, if they call, it will be a single click of button through the call. If they go through the chatbot, it is again a single button. And for any request and booking request or inquiry request, again, it is a single button. So very, very easy. The third thing is that we have got medicine reminders on our system, and inactivity alert, panic button. So many, user-friendly tools are there, which are absolutely free. So that they don't miss the medicines because they were not able to get assistance from the nurses or assistant because of the lockdown. So we thought it will be difficult for them to remember the medicines, because with age, we start losing our memory also. So we thought of integrating this medicine reminder on our platform. We thought of integrating panic button on our platform so that in case of emergency, they can seek help with just a tap on the mobile, this app. So many things are there on our app. It is basically a single solution to all senior care needs. And it is of first kind in India that we have created for our respective seniors.
That's really interesting. In fact, medicine reminder system is really great that you're just letting them know that this is the time when you have to take your medicine.
Yes.
So,
yes.
And similarly, because forgetfulness is a very common thing among seniors, and such technologies will definitely help them leverage. But how does the panic alert button work? So is it going to intimate someone in the call center, or is it going to intimate some of their loved?
Depends. See, once they register on our platform, registration is absolutely free. So they have their choice. They can put their three emergency contacts. The nearest, we suggest that they should be living near to you, so that in case of emergency, once you press the panic button, the SMS alert will go to the three closest emergency contacts, who will in turn call them back to find out what the problem is, and they can arrange the ambulance or whatever services is required as soon as possible. The second scenario is if we have got several care plans, lifestyle care packages on our platform. So if the senior citizens or their families are opting for the packages, then we ensure their families that we will take care of all the emergencies. Emergency alert will reach our call center or one of our staff, and staff will arrange the ambulance or any kind of service, maybe police assistance if it is required, as soon as possible. So it is two way, depends upon what preference the seniors have. We have provided them a free solution. We have provided them a solution which can be charged at a nominal rate. So both solutions are there.
That's really interesting. You know, this is something, a need of the hour for everyone.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah. The another thing is the inactivity alert, which I would highlight. This is an alert. Sometimes, see, most of these days, our seniors are living alone. Maybe they are living as a couple or maybe alone if one of the spouse leaves them behind. And it is difficult for the children to keep a track or call them every day. So this inactivity alert, if our senior citizen is not touching the mobile for 12 hours, the inactivity alert will reach the closest of the kin. And he will be asked to contact the parent or any beloved elderly citizen whose number is mentioned, so that he can inquire about the health or well-being of the elders of the senior citizen. And so, in case of any emergency or if something bad has happened to the senior, it will be intimated if there is no activity on the mobile for 12 hours. So it is a very unique thing that we have done for the helping the senior citizens who are living absolutely alone and their children are abroad and they have no means to contact them. So at least children will know that something has happened. My parent has not touched the mobile for 12 hours. So I should immediately call and find out what has happened.
That's another interesting feature to know. As we dig deeper, we come to know. Yeah. So one last question. So now that you have conceptualized Seniors First as an online aggregator platform for senior citizens in India, so what is the roadmap ahead? So what are the milestones you've set?
Yes, this is a beginning. Very new industry in India. So first thing is education. We want to spread awareness to seniors that retirement is not the end of the life. It is the beginning of a beautiful journey ahead. You are away from all responsibility. You have fulfilled all the responsibilities. Anna, you have got your retirement fund with you, or your retirement planning, whatever you have done. Use that fund and enjoy the remaining life. Use these are still the productive years. You can use it to help someone. You can form the mutual aid group, reduce your dependent on the busy children or children who are living abroad, and find happiness, and because it lies within you and it lies in the concept. And so we have to change that concept of life that is there in India. If you see the foreigners, they keep traveling even after retirement alone. And they enjoy their life fully. But in India, we just sit at home. And we are afraid, actually, or maybe we are not aware that this kind of beautiful life is there ahead. So we don't want to focus only on health issues, because they are, of course, the major part, but there is so much beauty, beautiful life remaining that we can address. We can fulfill our unfulfilled dreams. So we want to raise awareness by raising different issues and conducting different webinars. And we will see how it goes, how seniors are taking up this new concept, and then we will plan ahead. We are planning to start the travel group, entertainment companies. We are planning to start the assisted living care centers, daycare centers, and we will launch kitty parties. So many things are planned for the next 5 years, but we'll see how seniors are taking up, how they are accepting this new concept, and how they are modifying their approach to life of the retirement. So it basically depends on them, because we can't be alone. It is a community effort. So many senior care players are there in India. Everybody is trying to push this concept. And still it is, we can say we are at the very beginning stage and it is a long way to go.
That's quite wonderful to know. So a new industry is booming and senior citizens are there to leverage that industry. So great work happening.
So, thank you so much.
Hats off to you, Dr. Mamta, and Seniors First. So we are looking for more from you. So possibly another interview about what are you planning ahead is all definitely.
Sure. Thank you so much.
All the best for all your endeavors.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.